Beit Alpha. It is one of the beautiful synagogue. Mosaic floor was ever discovered in the land of Israel. It was discovered by a kibbutz member in 1928, excavated in 1929. This is the remaining of the synagogue. It is sitting on the bottom of the Mount Gilboa. I'm walking through the whole section of it. The Ark of the Covenant sits right there. The Ark of the Covenant is to sit right here. Walking through the whole section to show you the beauty of the remaining of the mosaic floor.